We've got an ongoing problem. Every delivery we get from our suppliers and wholesalers, we seem to be getting more and more cockroaches with the cartons that come in. And it's just an ongoing problem that we couldn't solve ourselves.
I found the service very, very good, efficient. Mark didn't talk down to me just because I was a woman, which was really important. He explained to me why we needed to have the treatment that we had to have. Overall, just it was a really, really good job.
Mark spoke to us, came down, explained what he believed was the problem, and he just gave us a general cockroach ant, general pest control that I suspect everybody has, you know, but explained to us that what he was doing should be on an ongoing basis to maintain or control as best we can the problem that we have.
Mark was very good in what he did insofar as he didn't put me out. I didn't have to move things out of the way. I didn't have to go through any preliminaries. He just came in and did what he had to do and was able to still do it properly without me having to move furniture around or
empty out cupboards
and all that sort of stuff. And that's really important too when I am busy. We do run a business from home, and that made it even better because he was more efficient at it.
We were about to purchase this property, and we did what every couple should do a building and pest inspection. Mark did a great job. He did a full inspection throughout the house. In the ensuite, he did find a tiny section where termite damage was done, and there were live termites in the area. I was devastated. I thought, you know, that was the end of us purchasing the property. Myself and the real estate were here at the time that Mark did it, and he fully explained everything to us, quite involved. The real estate rang the owners of the property at the time and informed them, and they also were devastated to think that they had termites in the house, which again they had no idea there was termites in the house. It was sort of left at that stage. Mark said that he would like to come back the following day and do an invasive of the property and do a full barrier test of the property, which the owners at the time agreed to have carried out. So then it gave me peace of mind knowing that the house was going to have a full barrier and the area was going to be treated and repaired by the owners. It was great. We were very happy with the end treatment. My husband was extremely worried about when Mark explained he needed to drill every foot around the barrier of the house. He had seen another property where there was quite large holes left throughout, but Mark did do them as you should, every foot apart, filled them with, I think it was like a cement. You actually can't really tell that they're there unless you look carefully. So my husband was very relieved that wasn't noticeable. And I'm just happy knowing that, you know, it has had the barrier test, it's all been repaired, so we're not going to have any ongoing problems. Mark's going to come back and do regular checks of the house every year, so therefore it's given us peace of mind that they're not going to come back. Mark's customer service was great. He was always punctual each time he turned up for his appointments. He was very, like I said, thorough. He was more than happy to explain the process of how things were going to operate or what the sort of extent of damage. He did say to me that the small section that the ants had been in, that it wasn't, he didn't think it was going to be a great area that they had sort of got into, and he was right. So I'll definitely refer Mark on or detect on to any of our friends or colleagues that are looking for pest inspections.
Well, we just recently bought an investment property, and you hear all the horror stories about people buying investment properties and find out a year later that it's infested with termites. So we wanted to make sure, since we're spending a lot of money, that the place was checked out thoroughly. So that's the reason why we got Mark in, because of his experience and his knowledge. And we got him in, had it all checked out, and peace of mind. Like, we're very satisfied with his service, and we're no longer worried. Yeah, during the last pest treatment that we had, Mark noticed that we have a lot of excess moisture down the side there. He recommended that we put in a pest monitoring system, which will monitor the termites, which we've done. He's also offered us a periodic inspection, or we've got the ability to inspect it ourselves. So it offers us greater peace of mind there as well.
It takes a long time to trust someone in this game, and that's something that I've watched Mark pretty carefully, but I'm very, very impressed with what Mark's done. Mark has ably done the job, but he's very thorough, very professional, and watching other real estate inspections on property with pest inspectors over the years, I've seen a lot of their mistakes, but Mark is very, very thorough. It's important that they search the property thoroughly, that they go into all nooks and crannies, and the other important thing is that when you're getting a pest inspection done, it's quite a stressful time for buying and selling a house. And Mark's very good at handling difficult situations with difficult vendors, difficult buyers. And I think that's very important. It helps our job, but he is also very honest and very thorough.